Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, dear students. So once again, I am here to give you a lecture and information through the video lecture. We will do the exercise. Now we will start the exercise and question answers, short and long question answers. There is a portionized system. Here is a portion in your book, detailed questions, short question and the short terms. Today I am going to start the short terms that is given on page number 23. That is given on page number 23, and we will write and also try to explain. I will try to explain, and you will note terms. You will note down and also memorize that terms. Okay, dear students, so bit by bit I will explain the scientist and the branches that is given on chapter number 1. Now we are starting the copy work today, and here is the some defined short. So which terms here on the book on page number 23, there are 6 short terms is given. There is a 6 short term is given. From those we are going to explain, going to write 3 of them. Number 1 is physiology, number 2 observation, number 3 biochemistry. On physiology, observation and number 3 biochemistry. These 3 terms we will explain today. Are you ready, the students? When you are getting through the WhatsApp or online channel, so try to watch video very carefully and try to get information and watch video start to the end. The number 1 is physiology. So come on the point. This physiology taken from Greek word physis, which means nature, It is the study of function of the different parts of the living organisms. It is the study of different parts of the living. इसमें क्या होता है, जो different parts of जो living organisms का जो function होता है ना, वो हम physiology में पढ़ते हैं. किस में पढ़ते हैं? Physiology. Hope you are getting my points and you try to understand, students. Okay, this is physiology, means study of the function of the different two. Observation. Observation consists of receiving knowledge of the outside world through our senses, recording information using scientific tools and instrument. When we are doing the experiment, when we are observing the knowledge that what are using into the scientific experiment, that is called observation. That is called observation. When we are doing the scientific experiment and there is any type of problem is occurred, when the problem is occurred, then what to do? We will observe. We will observe all the experiment that we are performing and try to find out the error, that where is the error. In other words, you can say anything in experiment can be called in observation. When we are noting down any type of data during performing the experiment, that is called observation. That is called observation. And the number 3 is biochemistry. Number 3 is biochemistry. Biochemistry is the branch of science that explore the chemical processes within a related to living organisms. It is a laboratory based science that brings together biology and chemistry. Hamari body ke andar, inside is also different type of chemical process taking place. Different type of chemical process hamari body mein bhi hote hai. To wo un chemical process ki study ke baare mein, kyunki wo, we are living na. So this is the combination of bio and chemistry. Both branches of the science. जो हमारी बॉडी के अंदर उनके बारे में जो हम स्टडी करते हैं वो किसमें करते हैं? बायोकेमिस्ट्री में. किसमें करते हैं? बायोकेमिस्ट्री में. बोथ साइंस यूज होती है, बायोलॉजी भी केमिस्ट्री में. इन दोनों को मिला के हम बोलते हैं क्या? बायोकेमिस्ट्री. दोज केमिकल प्रोसेस दैट आर टेकिंग प्लेस इन टू लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स बॉडी, दैट इज कॉल्ड बायोकेमिस्ट्री, दैट इज कॉल्ड बायोकेमिस्ट्री, दैट इज कॉल्ड बायोकेमिस्ट्री। एंड स्टूडेंट्स, योर होमवर्क, दिस इज अवर टॉपिक एंड अवर फॉर टुडे इज you will do the blanks that is given on page number 22 and also memorize the we are doing today that we are doing we that we did today and I explain in front of you. You will note down these and you will do the blanks that is given on page number 22. Okay dear students, new lecture.